June 14th, Orléans. Our rescue of Orléans was a setback for our enemies, but only a minor one. The English still possess half of France. Tragically, we have cooled our heels for weeks, while the Dauphin's advisors debate. Joan became irritated with the delay and reassembled her army. She talks of nothing but her mission to drive the English into the sea. The force of Joan's will is titanic. She has gathered to her banner swearing brigands and knaves and turned them into patriots and heroes. Among them is the man Lair, a giant clad in plate mail. He drives men on with curses and fists. There will be plenty of English necks for Lair to break at Pathé. Pathé is the gateway to the Loire River Valley. The English hold the Loire in a grip of steel, whilst the huge army, under Sir John Fastolf, devastates the countryside. Joan leads us to Pathé to capture the English castles. However, we must avoid Fastolf's army until we are strong enough to face his veterans.
Lair wishes to kill something.
With these ships, we can cross the Loire River and deal with any English warships we encounter.
Que fait? Libé, prêt, serf, Libé. Royal. Que y a?
Prêt, libé.
Bastisso, Cayer, Verax.
Que fait? Da. Que fait? Da.
Certes, Verax. Bastisso. 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 Cayer. Certes. Bastisso. 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 Prêt, levé, bûcheron. Bûcheron. Oh, hé! Bastisso. Que fait? Bastisso. Cayer? Que fait? Bastisso. Oh, hé! Bastisso. Prêt, Bastisso. Quem é? Oi! Bichon! Prêt! Bichon! Que fait? Bichon! Quem é?
Kay, Libé, Oil, Perax. Oil.
Que fait, bûcheron?
Oui, Perax.
Prêt. Bonjour. Certes. Libé.
Azolt.
Que y a? Oh yeah,
certes.
Oh yeah. Que fait? Prêt, certes, libé. Certes.
Oh yeah.
Certes. Oh yeah.
Parce ça.
Que y a? Oh yeah. Libé. Oh yeah. Certes, libé. Que fait? Certes. Oh yeah. Libé.
Prêt. Bûcheron, bûcheron.
Oui.
Prêt. Oh yeah. Libé.
Kay? Qu'est fait? Bûcheron.
Ohé!
Perax. Libé. Perax. Certes.
Quem é? Bûcheron.
Defend, yeah. Stop.
An army of rams! How quaint!
Prêt. Prêt. À la bataille. Qu'il y a. fait, assaut. Prêt. À la bataille. Que fait. Oyen. Libéria, à la bataille. Que fait ? Là.
Bouillez !
Prêt.
Bouillez !
Fait. Certes.
Bon lire.
Que fait à la bataille? Bonne joie. Oyel. Live, Oyel. Oyel. Certes.
Kever. Vera.
Prêt. Ça. Que fait Libé. À la bataille. Que y a Oyel. Certes. Libé. Prêt. Bonjour. Certes. Que fait Livé.
Qui est
Livé.
Bûcheron.
Oye.
Oye.
Vérax.
Qui est Da.
Enough of this! I shall deal with Joan of Arc. He thinks this peasant girl should go back to her sheep. I come for you, Joan of Arc!
Do your wells, you English fox.
Assistant.
pray for England!
Da. Oh yeah. Prêt. À la bataille.
Destroyed, we have but one more to raise.
Them English can't make a castle stronger than Lehia.
Good fit.
Libé, bonjour. Bonjour. Que fait? Fait. Crieur. Que fait? Fait. Certes, Livet.
Qu'est fait? Libé, libé.
Prêt.
Forced to surrender the Wild Valley back to the French. Another victoire for Joan of Arc.
After Pate, the myth of English invulnerability was dispelled. Now, our army knows it is possible to win, but only if we are resolute and cunning. The English are a most deadly enemy. Their longbow men have decimated the charge of French knights time and time again. To make matters worse, we now face enemies on both sides. The Dolphin's advisors spend more and more time wrangling, jealous of Joan's influence at court. I pray that Joan can complete her divine mission before the Dolphin's envious advisors betray her.